Tomoya-kun, ohayou gozaimasu.
Ohayou! Yeah, morning.
Kyou mo nemusou desu.
I can't avoid being sleepy since I go to bed so late.
Hayaku nete kudasai.
But there's so much interesting, cool stuff that I want to do late at night.
So sureba, neoki mo yokute.
I will also feel refreshed whenever I do wake up, regardless of the time.
Asa kara takusan o hanashi dekimasu.
We can also talk plenty in the afternoon and evenings, and even late into the night.
Aizuchi utsu dake ja nakunarimasu.
You say that as if agreeing with you is a bad thing. What exactly are you expecting me to do? I'm not the type that starts talking for no good reason, even if I'm wide awake.
Ie, gogo kara wa Tomoya-kun kekkou hanashi shite kuremasu. Asa wa watashi ga kekkou hanashichatte masu.
It's not like I'm asking you to talk to me in the morning. And why do you need to try so hard to make conversation first thing in the morning anyway? Can't we just walk side by side and enjoy the silence, enjoy the ambience all around us? You'll run out of energy for class. Don't waste your stamina before school even starts.
Hi.
She replies, then falls silent. Three, two, one. We walk for a while, neither of us talking. Doing this makes the chatter from the students around us seem even louder and more annoying. Especially when they sound like they're having fun. I'd forgotten all this time, but I hate this kind of thing too. Tug. Nagisa pulls my sleeve lightly. Hmm? What's wrong?
Yappari. お話ししたいです. あいづちだけでもいいので聞いてほしいです.
Sure. Funny coincidence, actually. I actually want to listen to you talk. I was just thinking the same thing.
本当ですか?
Yeah.
じゃあ Tomoya-kun からもお話ししてほしいです.
I'd like to stick to the part where I just listen. Please. I can't think of anything to talk about. Though I'm quiet for a while, Nagisa just sits there waiting for me. Okay, I will reach within the nether regions of my mind and bring forth the topic of discussion. Today's topic is, if we drained all the oceans, what kind of effect will you think it would have on the economy? Damn it! I'll just say whatever comes to mind. Who cares what it is? I'll look down at Nagisa, and then... I love you. I say that out loud. Wait, did I really just say that? Gah! I start to blush. Nagisa does the same.
Oh, arigatou gozaimasu. Watashi mo Tomoya-kun no koto suki desu.
Oh. I'm horribly embarrassed. You know, just yesterday, there was a giant cockroach in my kitchen.
それは大変でしたね.
We both forced the conversation in the other direction. She must be feeling embarrassed too. After that, I talk on and on. You know, I heard that the more advertising a wig company does to get its name out there, the worse their wigs are.
そうなんですか?
Yeah, so be careful.
はい!
By the time we reach school, my throat is dry. I'm such an idiot. See you!
はい!
I turn away from her and head to my classroom.
あの...
Nagisa calls out for me to stop. I pause and look back around.
とても楽しかったです!
Yeah...
あの... 贅沢なこと言っちゃっていいですか?
Sure. Go ahead, what is it?
こんな朝がずっと続いたらって思います。Yeah,
funny that you say that. I was just thinking the same thing.
やっぱり贅沢でしょうか?
Yeah. Well, it's your turn tomorrow. I start walking off again, leaving her with those words.
Hi!
The only thing I can hear behind me is Nagisa's energetic response. I raise a hand to say goodbye, then enter the classroom. I go to school with Nagisa, spend lunch with Nagisa, and leave school with Nagisa. We spend day after day like this. Sometimes I find it irritating. But others, I can't help but think about how cute she is. That's the kind of life I now lead at school. It's peaceful. To think that I'd ever be spending time at school like this. It seems almost comical, if I do say so myself. The new student council is inaugurated over the weekend. Nagisa and I go to the student council room time and time again to talk with them directly. The topic of our conversation is, of course, the drama club. But in the end, we get nowhere. We really do need an advisor to do anything.
どうしようもないんでしょうか?
Well, we shouldn't give up. Maybe another club will fold and an advisor will be freed up.
それはめったにないことだと思いますけど。
There are other ways too. You never know. Something else surprising could happen and that'll give us a chance to reform the club. That's why you shouldn't give up hope. I keep on trying to encourage Nagisa. She groans for a moment.
はい、わかりました。
But in the end, Nagisa nods, showing the positivity that I've come to know her for. We spend Founders Festival, our equivalent to a school festival, together as well. But it's the last day that I spend at school with Nagisa. Is she okay, Sanae-san?
大丈夫ですよ。落ち着いてください。
I'm sorry. I must have made her run around too much. I got so excited. So I took her all over the place, and then...
そんなに恐縮しないでください。自分の彼女じゃないですか?
You... knew about that.
わかりますよ。それぐらい。自分の娘ですから。
I'm a good for nothing boyfriend.
そんなことないですよ。岡崎さん。
Say my name. Okay.
ともやさんとお呼びしていいですか?
All you have to do is just say my name. Please do.
では、ともやさん。
Okay.
なぎさはこんな風に体が弱い子ですが、末永くお付き合いください。よろしくお願いします。
I should be the one saying that. I still don't understand how she can like someone like me.
大丈夫ですよ。何かあったときは力になります。
I'm glad to hear that.
ともやさんも疲れたでしょう。なぎさのことは私に任せて、今日のところは戻られてはどうですか?
I feel ashamed. All I did was play all day.
いいえ。
Well, if you insist, then thank you.
はい。
As for Nagisa,The day after Founders Festival, she's bedridden with a fever. Nagisa. I enter the room. It's hot with Nagisa's fever.
Tomoya-kun.
As she lies in bed, Nagisa turns her face to look at me.
私の方が続けられなかったです。
Huh? What are you talking about?
お話ししながら投稿することです。
There's nothing we can do about that. It's not like it's your fault.
そんなことないです。体が弱い。私が悪いんです。
I just told you that isn't true.
はい。すみませんでした。
Nagisa is acting more timid than usual. Maybe it's because of her illness. Ever since that day we met at the bottom of the hill, she's been trying so hard. Even though she couldn't reform the drama club in the end. Or could it be that at some point,The two of us ran from the rest of the world into the comforting weakness of thinking that the only thing that mattered was being together. I don't want that to be the case. I'm sure we looked reality in the eye when we worked as hard as we did. And that's not going to change from here on either. I didn't see it happen, but Nagisa's eyes are now closed.And she's sleeping. She's so defenseless. I put my hand to cheek and feel her warmth. I'm sure there are many more troubled times ahead of us. For both her and me. That's how I feel things will go. That's why we should consider this a short little break. That's all. I let go of her hand and stand up. I leave the room so as not to wake her,